Tuesday, the Letcher County Sheriff's Office announced in a Facebook post that 47-year-old Cynthia Adams of Whitesburg went missing last week. Earlier, Mountaintop spoke with Letcher County Sheriff Mickey Steins about her disappearance and how you can help.
Cynthia is a Letcher County resident that was in the Pikeville area. Last time she was seen, we're just getting this information from her family. They reported her missing to Pike County officials. I'm not for sure if it was the sheriff's office or a city agency. The family kind of has gave us all that information. We took the information that we've got on our post from one of their individual posts and shared it on our page, hoping that it would reach more viewers and more citizens. And that way, if anybody has any information, they can contact us or her family and start an investigation, or we'll have her contact her family to let them know that she's okay.
If anyone knows Cynthia Adams's whereabouts or has spoken to her, please contact Letcher County Sheriff's Office at 606-633-2293. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.